I'm here to introduce to you Delta Control's new graphics tool, the enteliVIZ workflow module. In collaboration with our partner Rēgulvar, Delta Controls has developed a tool that allows you to create high-quality graphics efficiently. To give you a statistic right away, we have had multiple customers report a 20 to 30% time saving when using the enteliVIZ workflow module versus creating a standard graphics project. That's pretty significant. Since I'm on the topic of efficiency, I'm going to make the rest of this presentation as efficient as possible. Whoa. That was too efficient. Let's try that again. Building automation system graphics are a very important part of a job. They are a graphical representation of your install. Low-quality graphics are usually associated with a low-quality install. If your goal is to create high-quality graphics, there can be a large amount of time and money associated with that. The goal of the enteliVIZ workflow module is to reduce the graphic creation time by standardizing the process into defined steps. What's important is that we are reducing time, but we are maintaining a high-quality deliverable. I'm going to first summarize the three main steps involved in creating a successful EWM project. I will then go into more detail on each item. Step one, upload graphics project template and module into enteliWeb. Step two, fill out spreadsheet with information like device number, object identifier, and graphic paths. Step three, create system graphics using provided symbols that tag spreadsheets. We have given the option to download either a standard building template or campus template for larger sites. Once you open this graphic template, you will be able to see that it has many pre-made graphics and symbols that can be used in your project. Some graphic samples include airflow systems, plant systems, and unit summaries. The theme is also fully customizable. Cool. Now to show you some of the symbols and tools that can be used with this template. There is a pre-made alarm console that auto-generates active alarms that are currently ongoing on your site. You have the ability to acknowledge your alarms directly from the graphic, which is exciting. You do not have to navigate to a different part of enteliWeb to do this. Another notable one I like to show is called data information. All you need to do is assign an object ID reference to the symbol, and it proceeds to find all associated trends and auto-generates this nice looking table. You can even have multiple pop-ups at the same time and move them around. Moving on to filling out data on the spreadsheet. We have really tried to segment this into easy to fill out data sources. What's neat about this workflow is that you do not need to use the enteliVIZ graphics editor to create your navigation or your summaries. Okay, so to talk about the first spreadsheet, the building spreadsheet, this spreadsheet defines the buildings on your site. It is a simple list of building names, device ranges, and associated file names. So the second spreadsheet is called the project spreadsheet. This spreadsheet defines the navigation scheme for your building. As you can see on the screen here, it generates a really clean segmented slide-out menu depending on what you fill out. The third spreadsheet is the room control spreadsheet. This is a cool one. You enter in your device numbers, room names, inputs, outputs, and variables, and it transforms it into this really nice looking summary. You have the ability to filter things, expand, contract things. Really nice stuff here. Now to move on to creating graphics using pre-made symbols that tag spreadsheets. I've already introduced to you a few of the symbols that are available in the default project template. I'd now like to show you an example of how they interact with the spreadsheet. Let's take a look at a floor plan graphic. All you need to do is use the room control symbol on your floor plan and change its layer name to represent a room number. Let's say room 101. What it does is it filters the spreadsheet and finds all relevant information pertaining to that room. It will then show you room temperature by default on your floor plan. When you click on it, it will open up more information about that room automatically as per the spreadsheet information. There are lots more examples like this that are available in training videos that have been created on our support site. This product has been available for a few months. We have several customers that have sent in feedback about their experience using the enteliVIZ workflow module. Here is one from Mark Wint at Building Environment Control in the UK. By the way, Mark has been credited with the most posts on the Delta forums. Mark says, "I've now used the enteliVIZ workflow module on multiple projects. It has saved me hours of valuable time, not having to constantly tweak symbols, adjust navigation links, and update header info. The latest project had 166 air conditioning units that were populated by the site guys onto the CSV template and simply imported into my enteliVIZ projects. The enteliVIZ workflow module did the rest for me and saved me hours of linking points. The icing on the cake is that it looks stunning and it can easily be styled for each customer's branding." And here's another one from Shashir Amin and Brett Taylor at Delta Connects in New Jersey. "We have been using the enteliVIZ workflow module on all of our jobs since being introduced to it a few months back. The overall look and feel is very appealing and we've received great feedback from our customers. Overall, I say we've increased our productivity by about 20%. This new module has been just what we are looking for and we can't wait to see how it evolves. Our professional development services team can be contracted to make customizations to this tool to fit your needs. Some examples of this include making your company standard symbols work fluidly in the enteliVIZ workflow module. So let's say you've been developing graphical standards in enteliVIZ for the last few years. What you can do is you can contract the professional development services team and we can integrate your custom symbols into the enteliVIZ workflow module and have them work fluidly with the spreadsheets. Some other examples of customizations that can be made are creating custom themes, adding additional functionality to pre-made symbols, and a whole lot more. You can contact us by getting the conversation started at pds@deltacontrols.com. To finish off, I'd like to thank Rēgulvar for being a great member of the Delta family. They truly have the do-it-right attitude when it came to their work on this module. I encourage everyone to try out the enteliVIZ workflow module. As you have heard from our customer experiences, as well as what I've shown you, this tool will save you a lot of time. You can now create high-quality graphical representation of your building efficiently. Thank you.